Hi friends, it's Nancy, and it's Tuesday, so on Tuesday we take out the trash. Recently I've been limiting myself to just using a little box to hold my trash. Nothing fits in the box. But what I don't use today is definitely going in the trash, because I found last year I just kept hoarding and hoarding and hoarding. So what have I got? This was on my desk the other day, so clearly one of the girls at work thought I needed it. So it's this like vinyl-y looking stuff. I don't know what to do with it. And I feel like it would be wrong for me to throw this out. So what is this? It's about 7.5 inches long. By something. By 8, or nearly 8. I mean, I could make covers for mini notebooks, maybe? I don't know. Is it okay if I break the rules and hang on to this? And maybe... Give it some time to stew. Okay. Breaking the rules. It's only February. Breaking the rules already. So I've got... black. This tan color. Navy. Red. And a little bit of dark, dark, dark brown. I don't know who left it. Probably Ray. Okay, what have I got in here? I've got these cutoffs from some reproduced Victorian cutouts, scraps. I just thought this was kind of a pretty pattern. And yeah. I no longer think that's pretty. This string. The other day I was opening up a bag of potatoes. You know, paper, the big paper bags that they come in, 10-pound bags. And I said, you know, my grandmother used to be able to grab a string and pull it. It would just unravel like a sweater. And Doug said, wow, that's something. I said, I'm going to see if I can do it. And I did it. So this is string for my potato bag. I don't know. I have two envelopes. And this is a file folder from work. Maybe I can cut it down. Reasonable size, and maybe use use them for bases for, you know, cut off the foldy bit there. This isn't trash, but I pulled apart some like little gift books that I got some time ago and just pulled out pictures to see what I might use. Kind of like this little picture of the sailor. I like this little quote. I am going to do a seaside journal that I can use that for. I'm gonna cut out a little sailor here. Another shell. Maybe I will be making some little clusters with these little pictures. Some good word snippets here. I like that little picture. Seaside-y. That's pretty. Trying to decide, is there anything here I would use? I mean, it's all pretty, but I don't think I'd use it. Ooh, I like that. That word snippet. Put that with the seaside stuff. keep that little angel. She's knitting. I'll probably do the little knitting one. That in my box with my tea stuff. Scrap piece of paper. Okay. I hope the tea's ready. Sorry, not tea, coffee. I'm gonna go get myself some. We'll come back and do some actual crafting. All right. First thing I'm going to do is glue all these little pictures down so that I can make little decorative pieces out of them. Make use of that piece of file folder. So how is your week started? I have no complaints. I am counting down the days until we leave on our trip. On the, I think it's Thursday the 22nd, we're leaving. We're leaving after we get done work and try to get a couple hours under us. And then all day Friday and Saturday, we can just take our time. Stop at some of our favorite places. No need to rush. Should cut that off. Oh well. I don't think I'm going to put Sailor Boy on paper. I think I'm going to do something else with him. And I think it's the same day we leave as my little granddaughter and her parents leave to move back to New Brunswick. We're gonna have her on the weekend before, so that's it's actually a long weekend. It's family day on the Monday. Yeah, the 19th is family day this year. These down, wasn't I? Yes, I was. Okay. Cutting these down to the size of an index, a regular index card, which is 3.5 by 5, because that's often a good tag size or pocket size, journaling card size, recipe card size. This was a fresh file that I was opening on, I guess, Tuesday, and a woman came in and said, "I don't need your help. I've resolved everything." And I said, "Awesome! That's terrific. I'm glad to hear it." So I just tried to neatly tear off the part where her name was written on the file. And you see how close I got to neat. Okay. So I've got a couple of book pages here. And I thought about covering the pocket. I don't think so. I don't think so. You know what? I'm not into it. Not into it. Okay. What I do need is another piece of paper. This will be perfect. So I'm going to use this as a background. This is a Ladybird book from the 60s, I believe. Maybe not. Then I'm gonna cut these little guys out. These are absolutely flat. Okay. Feels dark in here again. Well, it is still dark outside, so I guess it has good reason. This is, I might need to cut this down, but we'll get started with it anyway. Girls out here. I'm not a big fan of the corners cut off, so I'm going to shorten that. Some ink. Give that a little trim. Let's get that little bit of ink. Now, here's what I'm thinking. That like that, I can wrap a little string around the bottom, and I have some charms. These ones are the wrong color. See if I have any gold ones. I have these. Again, they're not gold, but that one. It's a good color. It's pretty thick. What if I do a little bit of string and then photo of my sailor on top? No. I need a charm. Okay, I found a couple of things. First thing I want to do is I'm going to stitch around the perimeter of this background, and then I have two charms to choose from. I have this tiny little turtle, and I have this little, looks like sea glass. So I'm going to sew first. Okay. Back. You know, it wouldn't hurt my feelings if I inked up the string a little bit. Not a lot. You can see a little blue ink on the string. That's from the print on the potato bag. By stitching the string down at the bottom there, I don't have to worry about it coming untied and falling off. Okay, where's my little turtle? Oh, there it is. Okay, so the hook on that little turtle is open. So let's see if I can close it. I wonder what this would look like with both on. Bow tying never gets better for me. Even when I don't intend to tie a bow. I'm just trying to tie a knot. There. Oh, I think that's cute. Should I stitch around this and then? Yes. Why am I even asking? Of course we stitch. All right. It's all stitched. I'm going to add a little bit of okay, Nouveau crystal drops. Just add a little bit of sparkle to some of the sand. Of the little shells down here. Okay, I think I'm going to put that to rest, aka dry. How are we doing? Oh, we got time to do some more stuff here. C. Not C. I'm tempted to use my ruler. I tried to use the scissors, it didn't happen. Just couldn't do it. I'll cut all these. Okay, I'm not sure how this is going to turn out, but I thought I might use these file folders that I cut and put this napkin on the front and then layer the little pieces on top as little journal cards or whatever. I'm not using Mod Podge, I'm going to use glue stick. Little wrinkle. Okay. These scissors don't want to cut the napkin. Stick one under there to dry. For a new one. Wrinkle out. One more. That looks about right. All right. Looks good. Okay, got those guys drying down there. Definitely save this because I might need some more. But these ones, I need to sand the edge a little bit. nice. And this just adds a little more dimension. It helps it to the edges to sort of recede into the background a bit. Softer. Could ink that up. I'm not going to use brown, I'm going to use hickory smoke. I'm going to trim around the cards and stitch the perimeters, and then we'll come back and take a look. All right, I'm going to glue these down now. I think I like that one better. And I was thinking might do a little texture paste around where the little images are. Maybe a little paint too. Or maybe just paint. Can't remember where I wanted this. Here? Okay, move some stuff, get the texture paste out. I'm going to start with the one that I least like. All right. Well, we'll see how it turns out. Can't be too precious with this. It has to just go on, and I won't know what it's going to look like until it's dry. I like that one a little better than that one. I got a little messier there, right? A little more in this one. Oh my goodness, I think I hear Doug up already. That's not like him. Okay, I'm gonna go clean my what's it and be back in a minute. Here we go. So we made these four pieces. I think I'll continue to work a little bit on some of these things and get them put away, but these are going into my seashore box for items that I want to use in future seashore, seaside, ocean sorts of things. All right. I hope you have a great Tuesday, and you remember to take out your trash. We'll talk to you again soon. Bye-bye.